What is up in here, me? I am giving you five coming at you with a prank. Who? Me, welcome to day 12 of the Inator Christmas countdown of 2021. Last episode, we built this behemoth. And I don't mean that lightly. This is the biggest build we did so far in this countdown. This is Ski Patrol Center. And I didn't even mention this in the video, but I didn't even put up, like, proper walls on this building. I was like, you know, it's in the Arctic. It's already cold inside the building. Might as well just not put walls up here. don't know if I'm going to regret that in the future, but it turned out decently nice, actually. So, yeah, day 12 of the countdown is today. This was day 11. So, clearly we're not working on that today, and I also didn't point this out in the last thing. There's a dog around here. Yeah, there he is. Now, I, in good conscience, cannot leave this dog here. So, I'm going to tame him. Bone. Let me have a bone. Who's a good boy? Now you guys have two dogs tonight. Anyway, let's get to work. Day 12. What is on the agenda today? Guess we're probably still over here. Which there doesn't, might not be much else to do over there other than like roads and stuff. So we will see right now what is on the agenda today. Day 12. Day 12, December 12th. Today, your task is to build the parking lots and roads on the one side of the highway. Now that's not annoying. I can probably guess where that is. So, parking lots and roads. Well, that's not irritating, not at all. Yeah, that's not irritating at all. No, not at all. Because I'm guessing that's what this is, right? Yeah, day 12. Yep, all this is road. This is hot. This is parking lot. This, I'm guessing, is also parking lot then. Then we already know that these are roads. Oh my god. Well, this is gonna be painful. Hey, at least you'll be able to walk to the arena by the end of this day without falling into a ravine. At least that's nice. Yeah, let's get started, I guess, on day number 12 of the Christmas countdown, making all the parking lots of roads. Let's go! Okay. Parking lot done. Which kind of means this area is done, I think. I don't see any other red. But yeah. Parking lot is done, sort of. I didn't put any of the, like, stuff, the rods for horses to be latched on to. I will do that in between episode, in between days now. But it is done. The parking lot is complete. Concrete is fully dry. I will certainly say, other than this part, that will probably get lowered eventually. So that this looks better. It looks nice. It looks quite nice. And I can't wait for, can't wait to see what our next build is going to be. So far, we have done pretty well this countdown. We got the ski, we did the ski patrol center, we've done Polar Express, we did this airport, we did the parking lots, we did the entirety of the lower village, we did the entirety of the upper village. Like, we have done so much, and I have no idea what is next. But with that, guys, I am going to call that a day for day number 12, this is. I'm calling it there for this day. And, yeah. We are halfway until Christmas now. I don't know why I didn't mention that in the opening, but we are halfway. This is the halfway point, and we've done this much. It's crazy. Anyway, with that, it's time to call it a day. I hope to see you all next video, day 13, tomorrow. Oh, no, Bobby. Anyway, I hope to see you all then. Goodbye.